free kick, 35 yards from goal, central position. Jacob Mellis over it, Alex McDonald over it, and sort of sent everybody forward apart from Mal Benning and Paul Anderson. Short to McDonald, low shot straight into the wall, and it will be cleared away by Carlisle. Go back to the keeper. Hemmings gets into it. Hemmings is going to score. Terrible back pass from the Carlisle player. Hemmings came in and intercepted it, took it round the goalkeeper and slid the ball into the net from a tight angle, and Manson have a freebie goal gifted to them. But a great finish from Kane Hemmings as he took it round the goalkeeper and slid into the empty net, and Mansfield have the lead here. 9 minutes gone, Mansfield Town 1, Carlisle United 0.
It's just the start we wanted, weren't it? Gifted to him, if you like, but he had to be alert, bright. It was Kane Hemmings, dribbled it round the keeper, so he had to be bright, alert, certainly was. No New Year's hangover for him, all the Stags. It's a smashing start, Martin.